Hey, bro, this is crazy. What on YouTube, right? Oh. Yeah. Gotta be careful. That thing is so cold. I don't know where the phone is. Yeah, I just lost my phone. That's great. That's beautiful. I gotta do this, I gotta do all kinds of stuff. Damn you, dude. Damn you don't. Okay, I tried to do that. I don't know if I gotta put the other one there. Paper towel. That's a mess. I already spilled stuff. I ruined my laptop. That's a lovely. TPX review. Holler! Oh. Man. I don't know if I said TPX reviews are exclusive. I mean exclusive. Gotta be rich. Holler. I gotta buy tons and tons and tons. Let's talk about this. This is again, damn you do, damn you don't. Spelled half emoji. My laptop, fuck, you know. No doubt about it. Let's get right into it. We can. We'll probably. It's all a mess. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Zero calories. C0Q10BCAAAMINOS. Zero sugars. Electrolytes. I can't fucking see. What we got? Sodium 65 mg 3%. Potassium 192 mg. 4%. I can't even charge it. So, this is Rockstar Endurance with an X. All sticky. Everywhere. MDD Jim. Bad Chris. It's like casual game read. YouTubers and YouTube and three things you need to get. Google account. Gmail account, YouTube account, subscribe, click the notification bell on the Kena Food Product Reviewers. Casually gamer read from Kentucky. He talk about the sticky situation, the BBC, and then the ex-wife. It's not that, it's the energy drink, not the regular original pop first, now this, you know, the energy drinks. That's what I'm talking about, nothing else. So, it's Rockstar with Endurance with an X, Blue Raz, 400 caffeine, right? YouTubers in YouTube and you need to be 18 years old and own your dad's home. But, a big shout out wasn't for exclusive energy. Don't add about it. That's, he made this possible more. You're gonna be rich, because of me. well earned, well deserved. So YouTube is YouTube only, 18 years old, adults only. You know, check out his website, Instagram, and eBay. All the links will be down below in the description. Now I got all my blankets dirty too. Not from this one, not his regular pot. So I don't even do much of a puffin. Cheered bitches. So water report, water bug. Pour on my iPhone. Bug. Rich. I'm rich. No. I'm not, but everybody's saying I am. Okay, right now. 46, Philly, 42. Partly cloudy. I got my blankets. You know, got the stove. I'm gonna drive over the stove. The man would be like, I'm cold. Sleep. No, no. I knew I was not gonna have much of a weekend. I would dive deep and talk about all kinds of if we can. UV will be 3 yellow, moderate, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen. Pollen will be the greenish green, yellow, light green, 1 low. Predominant pollen, ragweed, to this condition. Now the pollen in air for Sunday will not change APPRECIABLY and will remain in the very low range. Only trace amount of local pollen remain in the air at this time. Observation will be dew point 34, humidity 61%, sun and moon 6:22 in the morning, sunset for 4:51 p.m. The moon waxing crescent. The 10 days. November 3rd through November 12th. Tonight. Low 40, partly cloudy. Monday will be high 55, low 39, mostly cloudy. And we have the wind. Always have the wind. Tuesday, high 52, low 36, sunny. Wednesday, high 56, low 42, partly sunny. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy with rain likely, lows in the mid-30s, chance of precipitation 60%. Thursday will be high 42, low 21, 70% chance of rain. Thursday day, colder, rain likely, highs in the lower 40s, chance of rain 70%. Friday, low 35, high 35, low 23, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 44, low 35, partly cloudy. Sunday will be high 49, low 33, partly sunny. Then Monday, Veterans Day, November 1. I don't know if we're gonna go Sunday or Monday. Big Town, Big City, Evanston, and the Christmas shop. So, the Monday, the Veterans Day, November 11th, low 42. Sorry, apologize. High 42, low 27, 3% chance of snow. So, Monday, November 11th, day partly cloudy with a slight chance of snow, chance of precipitation 30%. High temperatures around 42 degrees. Dew point will be around 30 degrees with average humidity of 70%. Winds will be 10 miles from the north. So that's crazy, right? The next Tuesday will be high 42, low 31, partly cloudy. So YouTubers and YouTube land, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? YouTubers and YouTube land, leave a comment down below. How was your weekend? What are you doing? Mine was interesting and fuck up. I'm bored and depressing. Tired.
Yeah, update. Whoa. Doesn't cause that he's a piece of stuff. E-D-A-N-G-E-L-I-C-A-L-S, I can't remember, care policy. Oh yeah, I got caught. Cool. That's gotta be nice. I think the odds of spring card cost 1.5 million. Wow. K-A-E-P-E-R-N-I-C-K, spend my birthday helping homies. That's great news, that's good. Okay. Two murder suspects escaped from California jail. Yeah. From one good story to a bad story. A creepy story. Man, that's nice for California. You got the wildfire. All that, from there. From PG, whatever, people. I definitely feel it. On Ward Jellyfish Day, donate to Ocean anticipate healthy issues of Cal Fire affected by Cal Fire. I now feel sorry for you. I don't know what's the deal with the PG same in California. Wildfires, I ain't got two creep murders. That's the last thing I mean. It is a zone of death. DVANGPLICAS. Except with Trump, it's impossible. Riot National scene from the night. E-M-M-E-T-T-T-I-L. Put on a restaurant, try to use the open skin color. One time, overwrought by Danish flower with magical returns. The video is based on the common universe. Strange light on Jupiter. Bottom. This one may be asking. Well, I'm gonna talk about space video. I'm definitely gonna talk about that. Show video, channel, video. Still with college football right now, ESPN.com. Get this thing. Alrighty. West Virginia versus Floyd Baylor. 14-17. Close game, good. Sweet game. But that's Baylor is good. I'll call Sean's boys for upset. West Virginia 3-5, 1-4 Big 12. Yeah, that's pretty good. So 12 Baylor. 8-0, 5-0 Big 12. Oh, okay. Well, Doug Gibbon, okay. 12 Baylor, they won the game. 14-17, so I apologize. Now trying to break it off, they won, okay. 14-17, close game, 3-point game. The winner, West Virginia versus 12 Baylor, the winner of that game was 12 Baylor, 8-0, 5-0, 3-12. Of course, Doug Gibbon, the West Virginia, 3-5, our opponent for you to begin to go. Okay, this one right here, this one. The Georgia Pattern, 20 Appalachian State, 24-21. Close game, good game. 3-point game, Charles the Bates Buck, opposite. Georgia Southern, 5-3, 3-1 Sun Belt. Conference division right there. That looks good. One off their bowl bet. All that stuff that, you know, we do. But one off bowl bet. 6-6, 6 wins, 6 losses. How you're enjoying the bowl game. Probably winning 16 at the very first season. 20 Appalachian State, 7-1. Of course, I give our bowl bound 4-1-7 belt. You know, they, you know, similar. You know, one ahead and win right there. WFFOOD versus Fort Clemens, 14-59, Coach of Given, blowout. Fort Clemens Tigers, 9-0, WOFFORB, 5-3, one off, Irvine Bowl bound. 8, Georgia Bulldogs versus 6, Florida, 24-17, close game, good game, 7-4 game. They, the game, 8 Georgia Bulldogs, 7-1, bowl bound, Georgia bowl bound, 4-1 SEC, 6-4 to 7-2, bowl bound, and 4-2 SEC. Number 7, Oregon Ducks versus UFC Trojans, 56-24, Georgia Given, 7 Oregon Ducks, 8-1, bowl bound, 6-1 Pac-12. Incredible. UFC Trojans. 5-4, one off bowl bound. 4-2, Pac-12. 9. Utah vs. Washington. 33-28. Close game in the game. 5-point game. Close given. 9 Utah. 8-1 bowl bound. And 5-1, Pac-12. Great. Austin. 5-1, one off bowl bound. 2-4, Pac-12. 9. Like Ole Miss versus 11 Auburn Tigers, 14-20. Close game, good game. 3-point game. Points are given. 11 Auburn Tigers, 7-2. Bowl bound. 4-2 SEC. Ole Miss 7-6. 3-4 SEC. 14 Michigan versus Maryland, 38-7. Close game, given. 14 Michigan, 7-2. Bowl bound. 4-2 Big Ten. Red in their own 26 and 5. The Big Ten 15 Mustangs versus 24. Memphis 48-54. Close good in their game, close score game, 6-point game. 48-54. Well, a lot of depends, you know, the winner of that game. I guess you could kind of say you should be fair. I don't know. Because 24 Memphis, they made the winner. 8-1, bowl bound. Having a good year in season. 4-1 Americans. Perfect. Except for one loss. But 15 SC New Mustangs. 8-1, bowl bound. They got their first loss right here, right now, from the Americans in the conference division. And they got the one loss of the conference division. Great. And right here, right now, they're even now. So they will even match now. Virginia Tech versus 16 Notre Dame Fighting Irish, 20-21. Close game. Maybe game. 1-point game. Kind of pretty well even, but the winner of the game was 16, Notre Dame, 6-2, no conference division, Virginia Tech, 5-3, one off the bowl bound, Notre Dame Irish. Alright, I guess with a win, they are bowl bound. 17, Cincinnati versus East Carolina. 46-43, close game, loser again, 7-4 game, quarterback given, Cincinnati, 7-1, bowl bound, 4-0, American, perfect, East Carolina Pirates. 3-6 in only 5 minutes. Having a bad year this season. Cincinnati doing it. 7-1. Good year season. Gold down in 4-1 American Conference Division. And of course, the perfect team. 21 Boise State versus San Jose State. 52-42. Close game. Good game. 10-point game. Of course, Gibbon, 21 Boise State. 7-1. Bowl bound 4-0. Mountain West. San Jose State. 4-5. 2 off for bowl bound. And 1-4 now. Yeah. I've got 22 Kansas State versus Kansas. 38-10. Blowout. Of course, they're given 22 Kansas State. 6-2. Ball bound. They got one ball bound. But 3-2 Big 12. Kansas 3-6. 1-5 Big 12. NC State versus 23 Wake Forest. 10-4-4. Blowout. Of course, they're given 23 Wake Forest. 7-1 ball bound. 3-1 ACC. That's great stuff because, you know, some places to fall for kind of good, but Wake Forest here, you know. I don't know if they ever been good. But NC State, 4-4-2 to roll down, and 1-3 ACC. So, YouTube, if you tell me, comment down below, college football. What do you think about it? Let's go with box office right here, right now. Okay, the top 10. Number 10. I guess debut number 10. Arctic Dogs. And Entertainment Studios and Motion Pictures. Debut number 9. Monolith Brooklyn. And Warner Brothers. Number 8. Black and Blue. Last week. Number 6. Scream. Yeah. Number 7, Countdown. Last week, number 5. STX Entertainment. Number 6, Zombie Double Tap. Last week, number 4. Sony Pictures Releasing. Number 5, Adam Sandler. Last week, number 3. United Artists Releasing. DJ, number 4. Harriet. Focus Future. Number 3. Maleficent. Mistress Evil. Last week, number 1. Disney. Dave the Same, number 2, Joker, Warner Brothers, debut number 1, Terminator Dark Fate, number Pictures. Okay, Terminator is number 1. Let's go with Google News, War News, on my movement. Okay, here we go. No. I already did that. It's a good thing. YouTube is YouTube. Get that. If you want to get that, you know. Get whatever kind of water app you want. But, I promote that. And water apps are a good thing to have. Water radio, too. And I don't want favorites. You know. I just want more news first. So, we'll deliver the word news. And I thought about that. Boat stuck at. Yeah, good. Niagara, Niagara Falls, Niagara Falls for more than 100 years. How many is NBC Night News? They're talking about ship stuff. But Niagara Falls creeps towards edge for the first time in 101 years. Yeah, that'd be a creepy sight. Iron Bow from 1918. Ooh, that is, yeah. You're giving me the creeps. May fall over Niagara Falls due to sort. All that old stuff, you know, ships and oceans, the waters, the historic foot of boat trap on rocks for 100 years, edges closer to Niagara Falls. So, YouTube gentlemen, subscribe to Glint Number Kitchen Bell. This is real talk. Does a great job talking about Hong Kong focus. Man, here partly buying off during knife attack at Hong Kong Mall. Hong Kong protests call for U.S. help. China seeds conspiracy. Hong Kong riot. Police rush mall to break up protests. Hill. Hong Kong political attack as violent protests continue. Hong Kong shopping mall clash and in bloodshed. Man subdued after buying off here for pro-democracy political fighting for direct protesters attack and CONSULATENKARBALA. Toxic smog force of flight cancellation. DIVERSILENS and delays as the worst air pollution this year is DELHI. What the? No. What the? What's like that for? U.S. military's call on courage forces and more. Easter. Under a ceasefire deal signed last week. Joint Turkish-Russian patrol started on Friday in May. Comes there to pull out all years of Kurdish struggle. They really did feel that this time they should not be abandoned and betrayed. Turkey Syria border at least 13 killed in a car. Obama is going to kill at least 13 and one killed. Only 13 people were killed and many other injuries in a car explosion in one killed. Town that Turkey took control of last month's scenes of turmoil. Kurds protest Turkey. INCURSIN to Syria. LAMENTUS. Their EPITHETS target Turkish present RECEPTAYYIPERDOGAN who was champion as a OCR season such territory. Car bomb kill 13 in Syria, Bogotan, Turkey. Bogotan, Turkey, from the car bomb count 13 people Saturday in Marga, Illinois, in Syria, Bogotan, OPALADYAD. 13 killed in car bomb blast near the Turkish border car. Bombs pulled in northern Syria. Town along the border of Turkey. On Saturday, killing 50 people in the incident. ENDASYC's four decades ago, leaves the legacy of border control and land assets. Norway arrests U.S. white supremacist with red for white cops. U.S. trying to respond to California also by trying to get further in. Holy Cabinet. ASSN. ILS. Government County. Country, this in New Hampshire, that they found buried on a beach off the American side. Jeez. The V-I-G-I-L claim for a couple found dead on beach. R-U-N-N-N-Y couple remember us carrying some people. Two bodies found at Texas Beach. Our New Hampshire couple. Missing New Hampshire couple. Found buried on Texas Beach. Retired Navy air traffic controller kills Texas. Had been living in unconventional. Okay.
Crazy. Just dig in. Dive in. What a time. We got a lot of stuff to talk about. Oracle for Mungo for Trap Sky who went cat. Grandpa. So Saturday, you know,
the remodeling,
the home, the house, clean, everything.
Red, you bitch.
Walls, drywall, the cuts and everything, you know how we do. Gave me breakfast. McDonald's got the biscuit, me and Sprite. And I'm going for job, we've got what you want. Uncle. So yeah. My girlfriend chapter scripture one came really super super early. So yeah. We did a, you know, put the boards upstairs. $20. The chair, but you know, I don't know about wood, but I had a cookout. Yeah. Dick clicking on my dad's wife. Old sister Jeremy moved to the center. Three hot dogs, hot bone, ketchup, macaroni cheese, baked beans, tater tots. Edwards.
I'm up for it. I've got Walmart coming in, whatever, however. But Casual Gamer Reed, Food Product Review, subscribe, no location bell, but the king, Food Product Review on YouTube. Love It So, long time of Edwards Cheesecake. I don't know if we're supposed to get that. I don't know. But, well, we'll go for Travis Sketch. We'll like the cheesecake. I don't know. What? I don't know. But she liked that. That's the same. Like that. I could have done that. But I'm full of thick here. But, you know, yeah, other times. Well, yeah. Well, shoot. I guess she could do the cheesecake, you know. Well, she could even do hot dogs, you know, if she wanted them. You know, microwave, cut them up. How would she do? And there's ketchup in there. I guess there's ketchup in all of them. I gotta see. I know at least mustard. See if it's all good or whatever. Well, cheesecake, yeah, but like Edwards, like that. It was a lemon meringue pie, but then probably not my grandma. Probably not the grandmother crap, but it was good. It was real good. Suckass Kicker Sport, Casual Gamer in Kentucky. Edwards Lemon Meringue Pie. That was really good. Cheesecake's not, but you know cheesecake gonna be good. But boy, I did want to try the Edwards cheesecake. Because he said Edwards cheesecake, best thing he ever did in the show. Yeah. But I don't know. Got the pie, I guess. I don't know where the pie is. Well, I can have a pie. Well, it's pretty good. It's, yeah. Very impressed by that. I don't know if I ever saw a frozen lemon meringue pie. That's pretty something. I guess it was a frozen. I don't know. PlayStation 3 college football. YouTube video to one. Did I tell you Ohio State beat us? It was a close game. But we beat Miami 3-8, rematch, revenge, redemption. One loss, but you know, all the national championship last year. The battle of the SSC. Auburn Tigers, one loss. Tennessee Volunteers, one loss. And Tennessee Volunteers, they won the SSC championship. So yeah. We're a fine rank. One loss, have a good year receiver. I think 5-1. Florida State, perfect. We played Georgia Tech, like 2 or 3 or 3-2. They still rank. Didn't the Tech have one loss? Oh yeah, I think their loss was Florida State. For Georgia Tech, they beat Georgia Tech, but I think Florida State. I like that question. But we beat Florida State and Georgia Tech last year. Georgia Tech right here. But I gotta think they was a better team. We're looking for 3 wins. But, like, even they 3-2, shouldn't be ranked. So, 6-6, 6 wins and sauces. I ain't ready to blow a game by 1-6. I got all the legacy done streaming. Yeah. Ain't a lot of Subway. My group job schedule and grandma been taking me. Yeah, that too, but Friday I went. Yeah. Let's go with big food shopping, because, yeah. Oh, yeah, we'll probably talk. Yeah, we'll talk about it. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, $1 off. Manager used a coupon right there. So $5.49. Turn to sale tax 7.25%. 40 cents. $5.49. So I just got a foot long and, you know, the usual. Had to get a salad. Don't know if I'm gonna work or not. I'm probably so. I'm gonna make sure. Oh, yeah. I don't know what I gotta say about that. Get something for a grandpa, I don't know. Because a gun like that, and have it pop up or that check here and print something for a grandpa. Bella. Go PVC, I don't know. I don't know if they're having problems or not. I might have to talk to them and see what's going on. I know my girlfriend's gonna be catching one, gotta get some. I could get a new one, I guess. Shit. That's a bad sign. Now with this phone, that's a thought. Yeah, it's... that's gonna be a lot of it. Thank you. So let's go with the promoting, you know, Monday through Friday, days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Central, 12 p.m. Pacific, each PG to 1, must be 18 years old, or so. So, Tuesday night, Purge Season 2, no MTD. Jay McGowser, Chris, what's up, buddy? Purge Season 2, USA Network, Tuesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Then Wednesday night, South Park, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Saturday night, the Legacy, Season 2. MDD Jay McCartney. Chris, what's up, buddy? Boyan's Legacy, Season 2, Thursday night, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Central for YouTube, beginning to run feed for the 8 years they've done.
We had a wedding. We had a wedding. Everybody to be here. Great bitch.
I don't want to do nothing. That's crazy, my girlfriend chat starts to win, bruh. Mom came in here. Threw the whole house and said to get stuff for the all the dead and all that. What the fuck? Jeez. Not that, gotta be on my own, I guess. What the fuck? What the hell? Everybody's gonna be here.
What is it?
Jeez. Now, I don't know. I said, like, the Great Gatsby before. It might be, I don't know, might be going downtown China to come out the weekend. But YouTubers need it to a button. You want to go to a Great Gatsby place in Illinois, Fairfield, Illinois? YouTubers need to money. Gotta be 21 years old in order. Awesome. At least be 21 years old, you know. Then, don't be stupid, have a good time. But, when it comes to ads, then get game on, drink on, grub on, all that. Me, I drink soda, water, water, energy drink, food, get my game on, cause you know, all like that, so I'm like $40 to boop money, it's like, holy shit, like I told one of my friends like that, you know, but I like how they, how much they get, they better than me. So this is gonna be interesting. I want to do the Purge. Purge Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central, my time. PlayStation. PlayStation Store, got Season Pass, HD High Definition Blu-ray, $24.90. PlayStation 4. $108 for a record box.
Hard to the sell parts. I don't know. But, I say Nursery D. White and Bane. Bane's for Barry.
This? Well, this is the last one you got right there. Oh, no.
So it's gonna be interesting, gonna be on my own. Every motherfucker will be here and wedding. I don't wanna go to no wedding, I don't wanna see no motherfucker like that about family. And about my girlfriend Chubb's catching one's younger sister and Bonsai, the husband. That's what it's about. Not about me. Not about me. Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indian Christmas Shop. Oh my, go Coles. Boy, that'd be crazy. Go Coles. Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indian. Wow. That'd be wild. That'd be wild. That'd be crazy. That'd just be something we're gonna go Coles. Wow. Always wanna go, you know, on the mall. You go to the Chavis Kitchen when you do the chair. Topic at Spencer's. I want to go GNC. Oh, the gas stations. Now I gotta go vine shop. So much fun and all that too. It's just a different environment, I said. Right.
Red bitch! It's fun!
It's fun?
What?
Isn't that no fun? Clean? I'll go for Chad schedule grandpa room, remodel and the house and all that. Fuck! You're not my responsibility. I don't know how to do that shit. Jeez, oh weeds. That's so stupid. I'm gonna go for Chad schedule room, mom, and the bedroom and the house, all that. What? I've never done such a thing. Who cares? Who gives a fuck? And you got all the motherfuckers you could imagine. You got a wedding? I don't want to go. I'm 33 years old. I want to get drink, energy drink. I can. You know? But these are for me. Not for anybody else. Not my Gopher Chat sketch of ones. Not my Gopher Chat sketch of one. Not her. These are for me. You know? I'm 33 years old. I can't do a crime. But I don't gotta see motherfuckers. I don't gotta go to no wedding. I don't gotta do no remodeling. Clean rooms and homes and houses and all that. And yeah, people come right here. It's like, what? I don't do that. It's just crazy. Who gives a fuck? Who cares? Dang. Yeah, Axe, Anarchy, Body Wash. I would love to get more of that. I was lucky I got the last two drill rooms. Shawnee surprised the fuck. Well, for a moment, I thought that didn't happen. I just kind of care. It's a big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, and Walmart. They have two. Not one, but two. But, oh well, you get what you get. And like this, a phone. Phone sucks. You got this Roku thing, you know. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm even watching. And I guess I could get Shutter TV and always just her ass about it. Well, you get Channel Zero. That's a creepypasta about Candle Rove. I would love to see that. And the Gallows, 2 seconds to kick this report. It's a kick ass. You know. Watch the first one, watch the second one. I think one is PG-13. The second one, I think, is rated R. You gotta be 18 years old or something. So, yeah. Different styles, because the Gallows, one like Blair Witch, second one is movie. So, crazy. I can press foot, clean your vision, and everything. So YouTube is YouTube on the 18-year-old adults on the checkout. I just did that report of John Wick. So. Dude gotta look through Netflix again and see what I'm gonna get. The YouTubers in YouTube like that, I tell you. If I did or not, but I did it. Integer show right after South Park. It's a good show. I should have done this. Then my girlfriend sketch on her and grandma went to Big Town, Big City, Epinoise, Starbucks. Didn't get nowhere. Then Saturday they went to first one. Oh no. Come on.
Salad. $20. I can't get my girlfriend shop schedule in $10 too. So YouTube is YouTube. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. If you're 18 years old, dogs on. What's your favorite Rockstar indoors? You like 300, 400, the pop? It's like, cause you know, not the regular pop, and that cause the jolt, you know, pop. Yeah. I don't know, this kind of seemed like this is more easy. Well, I call the other kind. I would love to try, you know, super sours, you know. You know, apple, green apple, green fruit, sour apple, and cotton candy. You know, I think I have shy, but that's Rockstar. But the Rockstar Endurance beat Strawberry Kiwi. But I like all of them, you know, I would do. You know, cotton candy. I like it, you know, I do. So YouTubers, YouTubers, comment down below. The 18 years old only of the new generation. Like TPA3, subscribe, the notification bell, keen up, energy drink, product food, energy drinks, product reviews on the tubes, YouTube. The Spike Energy Drink started it. So my friends said, so I gotta do that. Well, if I go GNC, I need to get me a can. The Bane Energy Drinks. Overrated bullshit. Hype and popular and mainstream everywhere. Kendrick in Kentucky said that about the rib. Donald McRib fake and all that. You got Monster Rain, yeah. C4 Ultimate Original Raze, R-A-Z-E. I really want to try Beyond Raw Lit. Gummy Worm 3D Full Taste. Can't wait cotton candy. Exclusive energy, supposed to let me know. YouTube and YouTube one, comment down below, you 18 years old adult one. What's your favorite of Blue Raz energy drinks and cotton candy? My cotton candy has just been all these new ones, you know, nothing to joke with her. So it'd be Battle of Rockstar per Rockstar plus Rockstar. Endurance of X, you know, 3G caffeine. 60 ounce, 1 caffeine, the pop, and 24 ounce. candy, cotton candy. Abbott, yeah. Exclusive interview said he was going to get C4 original cotton candy and 3D cotton candy, 3D full of taste. But yeah.
They got a lot of different blue razz. You got rock for that punch thing. Jolt blue, liquid ice energy drink blue. Three D blue probably of it. The Bane. Have blue rose. That's rain. What monster rain? Blue Razzleberry. Oh yeah, yeah, just for you, MTD. Zero.
Deck next, three of Revenge, Revenge, Redemption.
Mess around a little of my dead wife.
YouTube Live. Huge. I mean,
who plus off TV? Yeah, I prefer the old cable man. Well, a private dish, I guess. But, yeah, you have music and all that.
Why do you see those? Okay. Got poop cash out.
I need to get axe, excite, and kill. For shame.
Oh yeah, my dad gonna make me ham and corn green beans.
This feels so crazy. All my own. That's the saying about it. I wonder if I'm welcome with MTD to Arizona.
Jim McAllister, Mary Niner. Sometimes they get it. We had MTD Snapchat about the good times in the text and Jim McAllister talking about. I don't know, who knows? I don't know.
That's the saying about that, you know. Way to come. It's like, I remember one time. Like that, I'm not even really gonna mention or whatever, however. I guess I could ask somebody else. They didn't know anything about it. Like that, I don't know, but, you know, whatever. But that's the saying about that. Like that, you know how we do. Yeah, like, he went south and all the above, you know, friend. Because of me, you know? It's like that. I shouldn't even went to OCC. I should not went to OCC. Should have stayed with my family and other friends. A lot of people are going to be like, okay, whatever. But then again, you have all the history. Yeah, you're going to have the videos and all the above of each and everything. It's like the Snapchat, you know. They was there and stuff that, you know, do a lot of big pieces of the history. But true that, a lot of my fault, a lot of their fault and stuff that. But that's insane. I shouldn't. I've been there for my family. Family always first. Friends. Like that, you know how we do, with the MTD leaving all of them, should've left with him, but I didn't, you know, no, yeah, it's like that, you know, with all that, it made people piss, and stuff, and, that, you know how we do, you know, I live in a regret, Bubble Boy, you know, but then again, you know, like the actor, you know, like that, with all that, but true that, of everything, of, you know, whatever, however, that's probably one of my biggest downfall and all of it, a lot of downfalls, of me and stuff that, flaws and stuff that, you know, we do. True that, you know, you see all the other stuff. We are big YouTubers and stuff of that, rich, famous, Democrats, liberals, leaders, haters, Democrats, and stuff of that, you know, we do. Even Republican conservatives. Everybody and stuff of that, you know, we do. They don't. I do. You know, I do. You know, we do. Because that's the saying about that. You know, I took chance to watch love, romantic movie, love story, chick flicks, and all the above MTD and all that. And they didn't do that. But, well, I did, like, Negrassi and all of the above. Like, but California Dreams and all that was way before everything. You know, of the 90s and stuff that, you know, we do. So.
So yeah, I don't know. It is what it is, you know. All we do. Yeah. And I like to, you know, help and save people. You know, all we do. And it's like that, you know. Well, you guys see all that. I'm gonna try to catch you one. I like that. No trust, no belief. That's the saying about that. You know, you have South Park. You know, maybe they was making fun of me. You know, and it's like that. You know, it's like that. I don't know who. You know, it's like what. Who's right and wrong? They're making fun of some. They can find him somebody that delusional in stories and stuff that you know will do. Like that, they would never, you know. Cause like this actor, you know, Quintino Eli Rodriguez from Dusk to Dawn. Well, must do it right now. From Dusk to Dawn. Now I need to do all these movies. My favorite website is IMDb.com. So, how do you do all these? I don't know. It's gonna be a long list. Danny, first name, last name, T-R-E-J. I guess they're really gonna do that in the Shady Kills in space. Peter Pan Land Forever. Wendy unique. Zombie Bride. Kind of a lot of movies coming up. Lorne will deserve. One of my favorite and the best actors. Be like a horror keen legend icon like that, you know. You know, Republican conservatives and yeah. One of them. Three from Hell. Zombie. Or beyond. I need to do all them movies. Death. 6. Thank you. That's crazy. The best on TV series. Yeah, Netflix. Scooby-Doo. Muppets Most Wanted. Badass 1 and 2. Shaquille's. I'm very by kids. Well, Queen, no, Raw Greatest made them. I wonder if he's in the first one he did in the Shady movies. I'd be on all of them. King of Hill. Is that the first one? The whole movie about it. Crow. Lincoln. Godfather. There's a Bubble Boy. And a Godfather. So, YouTubers, YouTube, want to comment down below what you said about the movies. Me, I had to go on Netflix.
to get a little better understanding.
Hard for some reason. I'm gonna get Bender to jump. Try to get John Wick 3. Very short way. Good boys are gonna do Netflix. R.I.P.D. Life. Hit Chapter 2 Stephen King remake. December. Then we got Once Upon a Time in Harlem. Capital Bird Pit. Freaking. So yeah. We're doing great. Doing a good job. I'm gonna try to do some water. I'll do some Wolf Creek. I was kind of sleepy. I'm tired. I know. I don't know if that would be probably so. Oh shit. MTD. That was a boy. How am I gonna do that? No way. How am I gonna be possible? Worst show of all time. Sorry, Paul, for your exclusive.
trying my best. A big shout out to Exclusive Energy. This is thanks for him. Thank you. That means a lot to me. I really appreciate it. Yeah. Wasn't for you, you know him and all that. This is, you know, yeah. Like that, I don't know. Huh? Las Vegas, Nevada, West. Where MTD at? Like that, you know. Like how my dad and wife and all that. It was named Nick near where it was at. Like that, I don't know, big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, what have this or not. But we did. We did. I don't know, because it's like that. I got 3D White. I got Bane, Bainster, Barry. See about that. Before, I only Mach 21 don't have 3D Blue, so. Yeah. Holding off, I don't know when Exclusive Energy will get them drinks. So I really, really want to try Beyond Rollet Gummy once. Really want to try it. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I might even be able to finish it. Then again, you know. So tired, I need all that. I need the caffeine. Ugh, tired. Tired and beat and scared and depressed and everything. I need the caffeine. I like all this. Well, maybe it's more smoother. I don't know. Because super sours, you know, apple, green apple, green spin, sour apple, it's just like the regular original, but without the junk in the trunk. You know. Cotton candy, you know. Cotton candy. Sure that, see about that, you know, maybe rest the FDA. Trying to spread as fuck, I don't know. Gotta get it worried about Red Staff, that what's the details with the dealio. You know, you got the leader of Isaac to talk about, you know. Of course of the impeach stuff, California fires. It's of Halloween, I guess. I don't know. But it passed by. I don't know. That'd be awesome. But, you know, we did it. We did a good video here. Did a good. It's whatever, but. Like that, the first of, I don't know. It's most of the majority of me sleeping. So YouTubers are YouTube only, 18 years old, adults only. Check out exclusive energy website, eBay, and Instagram. The links will be down below in the description box. Yeah. The ITPX reviews the boy with all the stuff. YouTube is YouTube, subscribe, click notification bell, 18 years old, adults only. Won't be disappointed. It's a king of energy drink product reviews. You know, catch them all, cluck them all, like Pokemon. That will do. Earn and deserve. Glad you're getting paid by YouTube and Google. Earn with your paycheck. No doubt about it. So, yeah. I don't know. But you got gummies have COQ10. Honey, these new generation energy drinks have them. I just wonder what the details about it. This is pretty much it. Now I'm like catching up on the end. I like all these except for strawberry kiwi. I wish a marshmallow was in the pop. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Insane. The T-Pix reviews, boy, that's just incredible, you know. Like that, I didn't know. You know, come back of this year, and I watch every video, and I look all the stuff like, shit, look at that. Then, you know, introduce exclusive energy. You know. Two great people. And TPS reviews on it. Like that's same to my YouTube channel, you know. I don't there no no ideas in it. Okay, let's see. This you get give me tons and tons of great ideas from my YouTube channel. So good. You get what you get. This person energy told me about Java Farmer Market. You know, oat milk. I don't know. I had this person energy, so it's this person perspective. And I did all the monster coffees and Javas and all that, you know. But what? I don't know. Think I got my limit. It's all good. Energy drinks. Yeah, I say we're gonna be done. I don't know. I don't know. I think it's kicking in. Yeah, too bad at one point. I don't want to do my laptop. Can't believe that. But well. Big town, big city, FM, I don't know what I'm going to do about tomorrow. But I got some energy drinks lined up in there. you know. I need to get that out now, waiting for exclusive energy, and I'm gonna keep on bugging him. That will do. But that's the same, you know, you do all that, I guess I do that, but I don't know. Can't have nothing coming Friday and Saturday. With every motherfucker on the planet Earth and wedding, you know. So it's like that we're gonna do, you know. But, you know, I got two energy drinks in there. All, you know, twos are right there. See about that, you know. I haven't checked. I think for Illinois prices have Monster Rain, but where they had the new ones or Dreamsicle, Strawberry Sunlime, and Manic Angle. I don't know. What about for Illinois Casey's? Well, I get what you get. So, I don't know, but I get off. But, you know, it's C4 original cotton candy, Beyond Raw Lit gummy worms, and 3D cotton candy. So these are incredible. Too bad marshmallow. Rockstar Endurance. Can't wait when you get some new flavors. This is Rockstar Endurance. Blue Raz Pop 400 Caffeine. YouTube videos on the new beach and adults only. So a big shout out and thanks to Exclusive Energy. Each of you till many 18 adults only. Check out his Instagram, eBay, and website. The links will be down below in the description box. So, who knows, you know, Monday, Tuesday, who knows. Could be 3D White, then you have Bane Bainster. Bane Bainsterberry. So, that'd be awesome. I could do Red State Update YouTube page or podcast tomorrow at 7 p.m. my time. Yeah. It's the YouTubers in the team, family, friends. Yeah. Monday, Tuesday. But, you know, you have others, you know, the show all in, we'll see about all that. So, okay. So, thanks to Rockstar. Endurance with eggs, blue reds, pop, or caffeine, you can give me terminated, B-A-G, don't. Say, big shout out, thanks. Thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. Good to energy. YouTube is into amazing. So I'll finally check out eBay, Instagram, and website links down below in the description box. So there you go. So YouTube is YouTube. When I see ya, when I see you. Maybe tomorrow night. My time 17 to 18 to 35 Pacific. See about that. I'm parting of me sleeping. Probably not go there, but that other part right there, whatever. If I can, but like that, no. Laptop, don't know. So yeah, big town, big city, FM, Illinois. Don't know. But John Wick, yeah, well, that's the saying about that. That might come Monday. When we see about that, hopefully we get three, so. See about that. I might be here Monday. I'm gonna go for Travis Capture 1 tips. Be coming too. I need to get some new shoes. And Ed says, mowing, who knows? See about that. Laptop drilling. Fuck.
Ed, bit.
Every motherfucker. We're planning here, wedding, on my own. Gonna suck. Gonna suck. I don't know how I can stand it anyway. Be working, all that. Oh, I don't know. They said FM and don't know. Christmas shopping, Sunday, Monday, November 11th, Veterans Day. From falling and all the above, we love you. We thank you. Salute you and stuff that haunt me. You know, them are the heroes. Brave, badass, kick-ass, and, you know, I appreciate them, you know, every single one of them, you know, ones in heaven, fighting for life, all the above, out there in the fight, no matter what they do. Of course, you know how we do, not most of my daughters, you get a little percent. The most of my majority, that was a sad one, you know, that Channel News 4, you know, about the fallen one. Most of my majority, they, you know, brave, loyalty, beloved for this country. No matter who they are, you know. You know. You want to serve. You serve, you know. It's like that, you know. You gotta be 18 years old to serve. You know. Need background checks. Need to be qualified. You know. You're a good person. You're qualified. Background checks. You do the hard work and all the above. Yeah. I don't care if you're gay, homosexual, transgender, transsexual, you know, African American, you know, Hispanic, transgender, transsexual, you're a woman, you know, whatever, you know. If you qualified, you're a good person, get him and be not a criminal, qualified, you know, pass everything, 18 years old, adult. Only. You need to graduate high school. You need the education, man. Education is very important. Gotta have your education. And that's a good thing, you know. It is, you know. It's like that, you know. But yeah. Like me, I'm not gonna say certain people, whatever. You didn't deserve it. You work hard, bust your ass, pass everything, qualify for everything. They trust and all that. There you go. You gotta be 18, adults only. Education good, everybody need their education. It's important. So, yeah. Now, I know a lot of people just want white male guys. It's not me, That's what always been American, I'd say, diversity. What this build up, The Great Migration. Long time ago. Immigrants. Then again, all of this is, a Native Americans. But true that, of everything, cavemen and dinosaurs. And biblical people, God, Jesus, and all of them, The Egyptian, the Jewish people, have Vikings, but, the Battle of Pathfinders. YouTube is YouTube and 18 results only on Rated Pathfinders Blu-ray. I own it. You can check that out. It's Native Americans versus Vikings for North America. Obviously, given Native Americans, they won. So, there we go. But it's like that. We gotta grow the fuck up. It's like, wow. 2019, soon enough, gonna be 2020. Gotta grow the fuck up, November 11th, Veterans Day. I'm definitely gonna be thinking about. Oh, Reds Day update tomorrow. Little cheat. It's a boo-hoo. Boo-boo-boo-hoo. Not that simple. But that's going down. So bloop. Considering I rinsed it. I mean, South Park now. Oh, we're all proud of South Park too, that's just a feel. And it's like that, I'm sorry, my girlfriend Jabs catching one can't believe it herself too, Keep on going. China, I'm not gonna go. Like Chris Crocker, the best YouTube video. It's like that. Didn't know at the time, True that, brain development, how we do, didn't know. But here, when you get old, I have to say it about it. Y'all always live in regret. You always live in regret. Here, my certain one, that's the saying about it. You get a lot of stuff. You get high, but MTD. Well, I'm going to tell MTD. I'm going to be like, dude. I gotta drink a little more, but who knows? But as I said about that, that's unfortunate. That's very unfortunate. It's true that I had childhood and all of the above. It's like that, this is gonna be controversial. People are gonna be whoa. You feel sorry for it. Even like that, we all, like I said and all of the above, my girlfriend should have a GV1. Sorry for Michael Jackson. He didn't have a childhood. But then again, like, with all the stuff that, we do, and stuff that, we do. And people glad, probably all the doctor and all the book, killed and murder him and stuff like that, we do. But then again, he had S60 Phil, talk about, the Pepsi and the fires and all the above, we do. All that. But it's like that, Who knows about Dr. Phil, but see Wilco's, with R. Kelly and Michael Jackson, it's like that. Oh, my motherfucking shit and all that, I would do like this, It went like that. Well, be like Chris Henson too, Honestly, even like that, it would seem like Essex Chaville too, That's the thing, I didn't want that part. I'd be energy drinks out of that. Gary DMT. I'm wondering about chronic. Ball energy drink. They got black cherry cola though. Like that, I don't know. But that's the saying about that. Look at this stuff. But that's the saying about that, Like all that, I didn't under... That's the saying about that, because, the crash of Dean, That's probably why I like that, Because look, had a sausage biscuit, right? For breakfast, right? Sausage biscuit, right? Had that. Sprite, no caffeine. But sugar, then Coke, caffeine, not much and all. It is 27. Oh shit, I didn't charge something. Oh well. Yeah. Oh well. Just for you, MTD. I'm done with all that. Rockstar Endurance with X. Maybe Marshmallow. I wish Marshmallow was a pop. Because Marshmallow can kind of come and come again. Rockstar Endurance with X. Hope so. So, gotta go. So, this is Rockstar Endurance with X. Blue Raz, Orange Catfish, Pop, 18 years old, adults only. YouTubers need to maybe 18 adults only. So, boop. And thanks for exclusive. Was it for him? Be sure to look. That would do. Done with these here segments and parts and all of the above. I will get more. Probably wait to then or something. Figure out. But thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. You know, we do. Big shout out on top of that. You know, we do YouTube with YouTube and the 18 adults only. Check out exclusive energy website, eBay, Instagram. Comment down. I apologize, YouTube with YouTube money. You know, links will be down below in the description box. But Red State update, true that we can pop right there to stop that. You know how we do. Red State update tomorrow. Red State update YouTube and Patreon podcast. 7 p.m. Central my time. Save energy during the show. Gonna drink not regular pop. So, what the fuck? Well, look at this. Really bad. For real, I try to do that. I don't know, but that's a good thing about that. Get right there, just in case. Work out pretty good. Got all the kings right there. That's the saying about the next time. You know, just like that. Just put it in there and stuff. That probably my dad do it. Man. Yeah, I gotta use that. Did I use that? I don't know. Oh, well, I gotta pick up and go with the capture. Do a good job. We're gonna do that. So we're gonna go like that, like that. Like that, you know. She just gotta figure out what to do. You know, we do it, set up, and stuff like that. You know how we do. So everything worked out pretty good. So, yeah. Let's go to energy. I will buy more. And stuff like that, you know how we do. But YouTubers, YouTube, and I want to hear from you 18 adults only. Comment down below. If you want me to do this, energy drink giving, you know, Uber Monster Energy Brew, I will do that and get exclusive. I guess see about whatever. I don't know if there's any fresh or whatever, however, but you know, do. Exclusive energy, you know, website, just. Uber Monster Energy Brew, that new can style, whatever, you know, we do. I don't know which one was first. I don't know if it was Monster, probably maybe Monster Dub Edition. I know Monster Import, but that's 4L21, so I have that. But that's that can. I don't know if, you know, I don't, that's the saying about that. Oh, yeah, speaking of all that, you know. eBay, PayPal, every Friday till like December 13, 14, 15. Have every Friday, eBay, PayPal having a Black Friday sale. So, YouTubers, YouTube land, that's for all y'all. You know, have fun, you know how we do. Like that, you know, I gotta be like, stay away. Not tell my girlfriend, Jack, character, stay away. No. No, but YouTubers, YouTube, that'd be good. You know, families. You know, for Christmas and all that. I gotta go. Okay, right here. Now. All right, bye. Boom. Gotta go. But true that. But okay, before I go, YouTubers, YouTube, I want to hear from you. 18 adults only. Comment down below. even from one. If you want me to do that, I'll probably get it from Exclusive Energy. If you want me to do energy drink giving Thanksgiving, Ibra Monster Energy Brew. It will be in the can, you know, I will do probably that. eBay, PayPal, who knows about that, but probably Exclusive Energy in the can. That probably can't find a fresh one, but we'll do it for you, just for YouTubers and someone. Want to hear from me? If you're 18, it's adult only. Comment down below, you know, I could do it this way, or they have to be YouTube live. Alright, bye, Focus Brother. Peace! And, what, Tuesday be the 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. to 5 p.m. Bye. Peace. Fuck you.